Dude, this is a disgrace. This car doesn't even have muscles.
That guy does.